The best thing about working from home is...
Babe, how the heck do you spell artichoke?
Ask Siri!
Working from home and getting the job done is a daily challenge because of the interruptions from family, friends, and your phone.
We're talking about communication, and we're talking about how to stop the distractions or the interruptions so you can actually get stuff done.
Belief Breakthrough Coach Tara Wagner offers 3 tips to maximize your work productivity. Starting with setting up your workspace for success.
If we're working from the kitchen table, it's gonna be too easy for people to interrupt us. So we really need to add more friction to their path.
And you can do that with things like
a dedicated office space, a closed door, a locked door, a sign on the door, noise-canceling headphones. All of those things can go a really long way.
Next, set your expectations ahead of time for yourself and your family.
Call or sit down with the people that are interrupting you to have a conversation solely about this topic.
And be specific about what you need from them to make your work time the most productive.
Give them really clear direction. Tell them when you are not available.
And then make sure to stick to what you tell them.
If you say you're not available from 9 to 5, but you keep picking up the phone to chat with them, you're teaching them that you are in fact available.
Our final tip to create a successful work from home environment is to be less accessible.
And if you love to serve and support and care for other people, this is gonna be the hardest one.
Because it means not being available to help and
being less reliable, not being the person that solves their problems or fills in for them or helps them out every time they ask for it.
Most importantly, know it takes time and tolerance when trying to establish new work boundaries. And understand
the people in your life are not intentionally trying to drive you crazy, just accidentally. So be patient with yourself
and with them too. We're keeping the workflow going and the family happy with these 3 work from home success tips.